Today we are going to replace the circuit board on the back of an old hard drive that I had laying around, and I figured that I would make a video of the process. It is a Seagate 750 gig, and it contains some data that I'd like to recover from it. During the removal from a computer, the plastic piece that aligns both of the plugs in back for power and SATA had broken off. So although I am pretty sure that the printed circuit board is okay, the physical damage to the connections are the obvious problem. There are many people selling circuit boards like this on eBay. I searched the number marked on the edge of the board itself, opposite the chips, and several of these circuit boards came up in the eBay search. I did some research, and on this particular board, all revisions are compatible. The cost of this board was only $7 and some change, so I felt this was a fair price to recover some important data that would otherwise be lost forever. The only tool that you really need for replacing this circuit board is a T6 Torx driver. Many sets do not go this small, but a few years back I shopped around and found this comprehensive set of oddball driver bits which can take apart just about every freaking thing on the planet. I can include the link for this set below. So after verifying the basic idiosyncrasies of the two boards, we'll take the T6 driver and remove the six screws holding the board onto the drive, paying close attention that the two screws closest to the plug connections are considerably longer than the others. In all jobs like this, take it from the master of losing hardware, it pays to lay the hardware out in a place where it won't get lost in the order that it was removed in. The board just lifts off the drive, along with a thin foam cushion in which you can see the imprints of the chips. We're going to reuse this piece. There are no plug connections on the board, just some spring-loaded contacts that press against the mating surface on the underside of the board. They may need a little cleaning with some isopropyl alcohol. Now clean the new board and replace the screws. Pretty simple, huh? This procedure may seem a bit rudimentary, but there may be some of you that has a drive laying around with data in need of recovery that may otherwise be worthless. Someone on eBay might just have the stuff to get it going for a cheap price. Please put any questions or comments below, and as always, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.